Janvi, more than anything, you've always been talked about for your sense of fashion. We love what you were wearing today. It's so easy flowing. It's so stylish, and you look so comfortable throughout. Yeah. What was it like working for Nachiket when he reached out to you and saying that I would love for you to be my showstopper? We'd love to know.
I was flattered, of course. I was extremely flattered, and I remember when he first came to see me, he showed me a few pictures of his collection, and he told me what it was about. And I was so fascinated because I have a sort of, I don't know, a weird connection, and I'm very fascinated and taken by, you know, vintage things and the kind of visuals and aesthetics that he was talking about. Whether it was to do with Gayatri Devi or Dolce Vita or that entire segment of Maharanis and the kind of lifestyles that they lived and, you know, giving that a contemporary twist. So I was very taken by all of that, and then he showed me my outfit. And at first he showed me, I think, a swatch of the fabric. And it had all of this work, and I was like, yeah, it's stunning. And in my head I was like, I'm going to trip and fall on my face because it looked so heavy. But then when I tried it on, and I think the credit of that goes to Arilan Fabrics, and it was so light and it's so comfortable, and I think the reason I was confident on the ramp today, I hope I seemed confident, but I think that the reason I felt that way was because of how comfortable I was in this outfit and how pretty you made me feel.
I'll just add to that, you know, so it was like a great opportunity for her to do a catwalk debut, because it's one of those beautiful, memorable moments that last forever. And I think the idea was to sort of make it look timely yet timeless. And I think that's where the free flow fabric really came into play, because you know, it's literally like a collaboration, because you're speaking to a girl, understanding her mindset, and then creating it rather than just sort of putting it out there and saying, hey, you know, this is what it is. It's good to look like the Maharanis, but not to be weighed down by kilos of fabric, I think.
So true. Thank you so much for that, Nachiket. I'm going to open the floor to questions. Media, if you have any.
So Janvi is wearing a beautiful royal blue blouse with, you know, resham work embroidery in free flow. There's a gorgeous free flow dupatta in like a sorbet pink with very fine pearls. I've taken away the border so it doesn't sort of age it. And then there's a color block lehenga, which I think is a beautiful new trend. So we've done, it is feminine, but it also goes for day and evening. It's something which you can really versatilely wear many times. And I think that's what she will be able to give an opinion on better, perhaps.
Fabulous. My personal style, honestly, it comes down to comfort for me more than anything else. Yeah, for sure, comfort. But it also changes according to my mood.
Janvi, first a stellar Bollywood debut with Tarak, and then, you know, your ramp walk with Nachiket. Did you take any tips from Khushi? Because, you know, she's into modeling and all.
I didn't take tips, I took her blessings. But she came backstage as soon as I got done with my walk, and I was like, did I look nervous? Was I okay? And I was palpitating, but she was like, no, it was okay. So if she thinks I'm okay, then I'm happy. She approved, yeah.
Thank you so much, everyone. We'll request our entire panel to come to the front. We'd like to take a couple of pictures with you.
मेमोरीज अभी जो झगड़ा हो रहा था ना मैक्स को लेके वो सबसे खूबसूरत मेमोरी है
I'm enjoying this. I don't know what I can say about that till I experience it. You just made a debut on the runway. When you were hitting the runway, what was going on in your head?
I hope I don't trip.
Okay.
जगित ने बताया कि महारानी का जो थीम था एंड यू आल्सो सेड दैट यू आर वेरी मच इंफ्लुएंस्ड विद दैट कोई ऐसी बात मतलब क्यों ऐसा लगा आपको या किसी से आप इंस्पायर हैं
गायत्री देवी जी शी इज सो ब्यूटीफुल एंड शी हैज दिस इनहेरेंट सेंस ऑफ एलिगेंस एंड नॉट ओनली हर ग्रेस कैली थी जो कि मोनाको की प्रिंसेस थी एक खूबसूरती था उनमें और एक एलिगेंस थी और एक
A sense of style that you have picked up from your mother.
I think it's genetic and it's like, you know, I mean, you really, her mom had the most amazing style and she definitely has her own style. It's not like a replication of that. I'll answer on her behalf as a fashion designer. I think she's got a style which alternates between casual, comfy and then really dramatic. And I think she aces both looks perfectly.
Jani, do you like a glamorous look all over the top or do you like to keep them simple and
chic?
I think I like
it.
Jani, three tips for youngsters.
Last question, please. Thank you.
Three tips for youngsters. Yeah. I don't think youngsters these days need tips. I think the only tip that I can give is to be fearless and wear what makes you feel beautiful and not worry about what other people think.
Thank you so much.
Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.